I like to describe it as, you know, you love someone, you almost worship the ground they walk on because they're just like the greatest thing. And then after a while, you're starting to measure them up to see how many mason jars you're going to need. That's what this song is about.
Used to be, you're taking a hell away from me.